Exploring the rhythm of language, toe-tappingly good, explained. Hello, everyone. Today, we're diving into a fascinating phrase that dances right off the English language's stage. Toe-tappingly good. This expression is a vibrant example of how English speakers use imaginative language to convey emotion and opinion. If you've ever wondered how music, rhythm, and language intertwine, you're in for a treat. Let's get started and uncover the layers behind this lively phrase. At its heart, toe-tappingly good describes something that is so enjoyable, so pleasing to the ears, that it literally makes you want to tap your toes. This phrase is often used in the context of music, performances, or even food, where the experience is so delightful that it invokes a physical reaction. In this case, toe tapping. It's a way to say that something is not just good, it's exceptionally entertaining or pleasurable. Why do we use toe tapping to describe something so enjoyable? The answer lies in the universal language of rhythm. Toe tapping is a natural, instinctive response to a catchy beat or melody. It signifies that the music or experience has reached us on a visceral level, compelling our body to move with the rhythm. This phrase captures the essence of being moved by art or experience, highlighting the emotional and physical connection we have with what we find truly delightful. How can you use toe-tappingly good in your own conversations? This phrase is perfect for sharing your enthusiasm about something that has deeply impressed you. Whether you're talking about a live concert, a new song, a film, or even a delicious meal, saying it was toe-tappingly good adds a layer of excitement and vivid imagery to your description. It tells your listener not just that you enjoyed it, but that it moved you, literally. We hope this exploration of toe-tappingly good has added a new beat to your English language journey. Phrases like these enrich our conversations, allowing us to express our feelings and reactions in colorful, imaginative ways. Next time you encounter something that gets your toes tapping, you'll know exactly how to share that joy with others. Keep listening, keep learning, and most importantly, keep tapping those toes to the rhythm of English. See you in the next video.